You know, Michael's a guy who really pushes things. He's, you know, you'll think like you're going to have A, B, and C, or, you know, a set of questions and answers. Michael will take that list and he'll say, that's nice, crumble it up and throw it away, and say, let's get down to the real stuff. And he will look for ways that are off the beaten path. And every hint he sees of the next turn coming up, he will take that, and that's what he'll follow. And that's the way an interview should go. But beyond being an interviewer, Michael's just a guy who reaches in and pulls out the greatness inside you and sees your power and your passion and so forth. He gets that out of you. Even if you don't see it, he's going to find it through this questioning process and learning, and also his intuition. So it's really a treat to work with Michael, because you have no idea what's going to happen, but I guarantee that once he's done with you, you'll be at a place that you never thought you'd be, but you're going to like it a lot.